Hi, Dr. Petrova. You, like all these nerdy guys, did not believe in the possibility of mind exchange. You called me crazy and locked me in this world. So, which one of us is crazy now? What does it feel like to be in my place? How do you like the male body? I will definitely like using yours. Oh, how I wish I could leave you to rot in this chamber for the rest of your days. Nevertheless, I am a scientist, and science for me is more important than everything. And you are my successful experiment. I have developed a plan for your escape. I hope you are smart enough to deal with it, so that the guards will not guess. I have scattered tips all over the hospital. Good luck. Hope to see you soon, Professor Volkov.